before they got educated, before they got married, before they had children, how they were and how they have become today, they become like this. You don't try to make arrangements like somebody else and you don't know how to handle.
Sadhguru, human body is made up of an unimaginable number of atoms, particles and molecules, and even the mind is really very complicated. With these two complicated instruments, how is one expected to live a simple life?
It depends how you describe simple life. If you think being a simpleton is simple life, I don't recommend that. But simple life generally meant that the arrangements that you make around your life are simple, so that it doesn't entangle you, it only supports you. See, all arrangements that we make in our lives are supposed to enhance our life, isn't it? Why do you get educated? Because you think it'll enhance your life. Why somebody gets married? Because they think it'll enhance their life. Why people have children? Because they think it'll enhance their life. Why they're doing business? Because they think it'll enhance their life. But look at people's faces and see, before they got educated, before they got married, before they had children, how they were and how they have become today, does it look like they're enhanced? Hello? They become like this. So obviously, they made so many arrangements that they cannot handle. They made more arrangements than they can actually handle, isn't it so? They did not make arrangements consciously, what is needed for me? Their problem is, she's every day going shopping, so I also want to go shopping, I don't know what to shop, but I'll shop something and come, because she's also shopping, my neighbor. So because they're in this condition, though there is no container service at the end of life, most homes have turned into warehouses. Most people have things in their homes that they have not used for a year or two and still there. They can't give it away, but it is cluttering their life in such a way they have to trip all over the place to walk around in their homes, because they did not build this home, they did not buy these things, they did not form these relationships as a way of enhancing their life. They are using everything to entangle their life. So simple life means you're not entangled, it's very important. You're enhanced, but you're not entangled. You make whatever the kind of arrangements you make, but the kind of arrangements you can handle, isn't it? You don't try to make arrangements like somebody else and you don't know how to handle. Why do you make an arrangement that you don't need? If you make an arrangement that you don't need, these arrangements will become entangling. So if you… what kind of arrangement is best for you? You just make that. This is a simple life. Simple life does not mean you're a simpleton, all right? You keeping it in such a way, anytime you… wherever you need to go, you can go, whatever you have to do, you can do. A spider whips a web for other things to be caught. But if you're that kind of a spider, you build a web in which you're caught, you're a stupid spider, isn't it? And most human beings are in that condition. So simplicity means a sensible arrangement which will not entangle you. You made an arrangement in such a way, if something significant happens here, you are going this way, if something really significant happened this way, you can go this way. Your arrangements will not trap you. That is a simple life. This is an intelligent life.